Our product is fine. I smoke them myself.
We're no longer allowed to advertise that Lucky Strikes are safe.
Let's get out of here. The Federal Trade Commission and Reader's Digest have done you a favor. If you can't make those health claims, neither can your competitors. This is the greatest advertising opportunity since the invention of cereal. We have six identical companies making six identical products. How do you make your cigarettes?
We breed insect repellent tobacco seeds, plant them in the North Carolina sunshine, grow it, cut it, cure it, toast it.
What? There you go. There you go.
But everybody else's tobacco is toasted.
No, everybody else's tobacco is poisonous. Lucky Strikes is toasted.
Well, gentlemen, I don't think I have to tell you what you just witnessed here.